14 on the rail trail. Mile 15 rail trail. B123 rail trail mile 718. Rail trail mile 21. 22 rail trail. Pierre parking lot. That is the crossover to the CNO. If you're on the rail trail going east, coming up to the Pierre area where the detour is until they get done with the rail trail milling and paving, this is what you'll see if you're coming up on the rail trail. In a second, I'm going to go down to the towpath and show you that. Towpath at 136 mile marker up to the rail trail, but then the detour on the road is further up the hill instead of going on the rail trail. I'm going to go this way just to see the bridge. It's closed at 134, about 2 miles ahead. But if you stop here, mosquitoes are kind of thick. They want to eat you up. They put a wooden crossover in, but the Hurricane Debbie tropical storm, it took it out. So let's walk down here, take a look. Until we get a sizable rain, this will be what you want to do. No need to do the road detour as long as it's dry here. Looks like the Park Service or somebody has put all that stone and fill in there. Be a short, steep bank. You go at an angle. Of course, you got this bank up here too. Take your bags off. We're right here. But if it rains and it gets muddy, it's gonna be a mess and slippery. Okay, got around the bridge. Now I'm going to continue east on the towpath. Lock 55. Mile 134, lock 54. Pawpaw trees. I saw some fruit back there, they're not ready yet. Cape and Junction, hiker biker campsite. If you're gonna stay here, have your bug spray. So if you're riding along and you see trees like this one, oblong leaves, and you happen to see a fruit, that's the pawpaw. Not quite ripe yet. Mile 130. This campsite has its own bench. Very nice. Leopard's Mill. Milepost 130. One 29. 28. Another bench, White Rock, hiker biker. /126. Half to Hancock.